whole new formation here. Second and six. They're going to go spread formation, four receivers. And they're going to go with the drop the middle. Got him on the full. Looking out to the 50. And now it's a race to the end zone. And it's a race that Scripps Ranch is going to win. Look at this. Unbelievable start for a Scripps Ranch team that is 0-8. That's Skyler Ray, the junior scat back.